Get ready for it. Hey, random.org. Dice roller. Let's roll this thing once. The number is 8. The number is 8. Let's do our teams right quick. Make sure the teams are up. 1. Hey, I got all the, there's 29 teams. That's good. That's good. That's good. Four, five, or something. Six. Seven. And Ocho. Astros. Sandwich. And our contestants. I know. Trace Quattro 5 6 7 Ocho money shot. Bob sandwich. Tasty. Okay, this is gonna make everybody's life easier. Shit, come on now. Why are you doing this to me, man? Come on. Okay, so this is essentially the thing. DNH has got the Giants, Mayo with the Dodgers and Rockies, and Big Seth with the Yankees. Bob has everything else. I love doing that. It's so entertaining. Let me get a drink of water right quick. think you can kind of walk. I mean, that's an okay thing, but now why didn't I do what I gotta do here? Just take this one. This one. Now, if I could get rid of those, like these are the boxes that I've had to break down because they just were taking up too much space. Open. Yeah, Shakes. Yeah. Dude, this, it would be very helpful. It would be very helpful. Alright, so, Rangers is going to... Okay. They seriously should have sent somebody out here to help, because this is just crazy. It's just insane. Alright, so are we good to go? Can I start this thing? I don't know what. Once I finish these, I guess I'm gonna have to go become part of the Yakuza or something. Sucks, I need those. Boxes for shipping. Come on. All right, I'm actually gonna something here. Let's see how long this is going to take. Start. Shakes, have you seen the Asia edition? Have I asked you even? Because I... Seriously, things are like a blur. Right now. I'm hoping that I can do it in under 2 hours. Okay, I have opened, I think, like 23 cases of it. Only 4 boxes out of the 23 did not have a colored auto in it. The black refractor autos that are numbered to 35 colored, like purple, green, gold, black. The black refractor autos, they're numbered to 35, five in a case, and two cases had six. No case has had less than five. J. Blackwave's good card. A printing plate out of the gate. Drew Jackson of the Seattle Mariners. Cyan printing plate. And everybody knows cyan is the best printing plate to have. Well, whatever. Just put on this Tyler Rainey for the Reds. Refractor auto. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing. What's up, IU fan? Ryan Clark. I've been Desmond Lindsay, blue paper for the Mets. Ignoring the room. I'm sorry about that. I've just been so busy making magic happen. There's you a black refractor auto, Cam Gibson. Black refractor auto, 8 out of 35. It's just awesome, dude. Yeah, Andy, I'm trying, dude. I'm definitely trying. I passed out last night. Andrew Suarez, refractor auto for the Giants. So, black and two refractors in the first box. Team of whatever. DJ Peterson, Gray, Colby, Allard, Bravos. Alyssa and Darren are going to hate me. Sorry about that. I didn't realize I hadn't plugged in the computer. And it says your battery low. They are seriously going to hate me. Okay, that's box number one, and I'm going to. Like this. Now everything is, as of right now, labeled properly. Once I get those 400 count boxes, things will be a lot better. Well, I mean, that was honestly a huge part of me coming out here was, you know, to let the world see the awesomeness, you know, that is Jason. Well, now I gotta click on it. Let's see if this will go any faster, since I know that hits are all in the middle. I might be able to just pull the paper off of top and bottom. Or I just... Let's see if this is going to go any easier. Oh, and there's two black ones on the back. So still, maybe. Purple. Tyler Nevin of the Rockies. Gray Travis Newbeck. Trent Clark Gold for the Brewers. Alex Robinson for the Twinkies. And a black Christian Stewart for the Detroit Tigers. Tiger style. And apparently I need to refresh the chat, because it is not working anymore. I don't know. It's an ongoing discussion. Josh Naylor. Blue paper, nice card. That's true. I mean, I could just create a master race of breakers. Teach them early about sleeving and color variations and stuff. Eric Jenkins. Good old Eric Jenkins. Kyle Zimmer, blue. is box number 2. Well, we do have cats, Kay Dacey, that are like our children, sort of. Sisters we got at the shelter last year. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if I'm grown up enough to have them. Because while I am old in age, I am mentally a child. Japanese tap water is excellent. Phillies teams of tomorrow. I don't know. Mayo seems like a kind of like a goof, you know? Like, I mean, not in a bad way, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, dude is on point, like, with everything he does. He just makes, like, what he does look effortless. Green J.P. Crawford paper for the Phillies. Roman Collins, blue refractor jacker. Alright, fine, making us hold off on your autos, so be it. I'll wait. I'm patient. First one, Kyle Holder, Yankees. Second auto, Nathan Kirby Gold for the Brewers. It's a nice card. Is everybody ready for Christmas? Like, have you bought all your gifts and stuff? Like, for your significant others and your girlfriends and whatnot? Juan Hillman for the Indians. Jose De Leon, but it's an investment in the future. I mean, Juan Hillman Gray. Alright, I know some of you are secretly, oh, that's true. You hide it until they can't do anything about it. Yeah, I'm trying to think. Does anybody have a girlfriend, or is everybody all married? I mean, I know Ocho has a girlfriend. But he's also Canadian. And good-looking, so he can kind of do what he wants to. I have a feeling this is not going to be my last trip to Tokyo. Come on, man. Stay focused. Rockies teams of tomorrow. Damn well bring a suitcase full of sleeves, top loaders, and supplies with me, though. Boxes. Jeff Degano, New York Yankees. Refractor Auto. Richie Martin. A's. Hey. Weird. Backwards, but it is a Jeff Degano black auto. $12.35. Green Nick Plummer paper. Purple Cole Stewart for the Twins. Lee, I have not seen one. So, Phil Bickford Gray, the Giants. I'm going to guess. No. Maybe like hobby exclusive or something, like something along those lines. Matt Cronover, green refractor for the Nationals. Oh, you know what? I did pull one. I think it was paper, though. I think, Big Seth, I quit keeping track of it. Like, I normally have, like, an Excel sheet that, you know, I write down what I opened, how much was paid for it, you know, what, if it was part of a break or something, but this has just gotten to the point that I check for payment and open, check for payment and open. I seriously thought there was going to be no way in hell that I was going to get through 50 cases of Bowman Draft in 2 weeks. Now it's probably going to be gone in like 3 days. Called Gelf to see if he was having more scent either. Turds. James Caprillion, Yankees. I was even, like, a little hesitant on the price. Like, I was thinking, like, why the hell is somebody going to buy, you know, pay a premium for, like, a couple of, you know, Asia exclusives? Then, when I finally saw, like, what was coming out of a kind of Biggio Gray, I think I probably could have charged $200 a box and still sold almost all of it. It is that good. Hell, I mean, it's going to go just absolutely nuts if they don't, like, if the Asian market doesn't sell the, you know, 400, 300 cases or whatever. And then, like, next year, you know, like, a little bit better, like, who the really good guys are and that kind of stuff. It'll go off when it hits the U.S. market. Kyle Holder, the Yankees. Nick Plummer, Black. For the Cardinals. Carson Sands, green refractor for the Cubs. It helps, too, I think, that they made a point not to put, like, Ryan Mountcastle Gray. Futures game. Bradley Zimmer for the Cleveland Indians. Three out of five. Congratulations. Yeah. Yeah, those I think come like 99.50. I haven't seen one that's 5 or like 25. And I'm sure there's like a super of that somewhere. Hey, Bergie. Tonight. And I've still only seen one of those prime pairing autos, which seems a little bit weird. All right, Shakes, take it easy. Here we go. Start off with a Dansby Swanson refractor auto for the Diamondbacks. That's like the third Swanson, maybe. I think there's been 3 or 4 Brendan Rodgers. Tyler J, the first day I was pulling his stuff like crazy. I haven't seen him lately. Cubs are the team of the future. Yes. Okay. All right, guys. I gotta take a little break. Holy hell, she was actually able to make the bed. What's up, Paul? Alright, sorry, folks. They demand that stuff be cleaned. Like, literally, get out of your room. Even if I don't want it. Matt Cronover, Purple Refractor. Josh Bell, Blue Refractor. One Hillman Green. No, not at all, Paul. Not at all. Basically, my day is opening cards. Like, from the second that I get up until the minute that I go to sleep. I mean, I can't really complain, because that is what I was sent here to do, tasked with. But yeah, it is starting to wear a little bit on the old brain. And a Josh Naylor for the... Really, I like the city. I like Tokyo a lot, but it's, you know, I've opened like 23 some cases in like 2.5 days, and it's Bowman. It's not like it's you know, triple threads or something that takes 2 minutes to do. It's bitch. And bringing from the hotel, I have to go to Kazoo's like every day to get like 6 or 8 more cases. And then call a taxi. Well, no, Kazoo's gone through a couple. So there's not even that many left. Yeah, I call a taxi, and I don't know what happened last night. I mean, I know that I spent a huge amount of time, because there was 29 videos to do. Well, I mean, I walked to his shop, like, from the hotel. It was like an 8-minute walk and a 5-minute taxi ride. Take it easy, DNH. And here we go. Tyler Nevin for the Rockies. Bo Burrows, purple for the Tigers. How does your brother have a different last name than you do? How does that work? Blue Reese McGuire. Ray Jacob Nix. Oh. I should have been able to figure that out without asking. He's the team of the future. Blue Tyler Alexander. Gray Brett Lillick. Unless I missed one, we got shorted an auto, a Lard initiation. It's possible that, because like one of Casey's boxes had two autos stuck together. I was hoping we wouldn't get the shorted box. Miss it in the last box. All right, last box, first case. I just went through all the cards and there wasn't an honor there. Last box, first case. I had to step out for 10 minutes while the lady did, her cleaning lady was here. There's a Naylor, a Swamp, a Dansby Auto, a Dansby Refractor.
What?
Here we go. Gray Tyler J. Hotel for the New York Mets. And a Maxwell Tell gold paper for the New York Mets. Black Refractor Auto, Alex Young of the Diamondbacks. Wrong dude. Nolan Watson, Kansas City Royals. Walker Buehler. Great. Cubbies. The second 3Ks random, Bama. Is Demme. Oh, Demme. 137-225. This shit. I don't know. Does that one count or is. It's full. This just seems like a mess right now. Antonio Santillan, Reds, Gold Refractor. Donna Dewey's for the Cubs. Yeah, that case was a little bit soft. Even with a Naylor and a Swanson. It was a little weak sauce. Is there just a PYT in the store? Like, is write that down right now. Reds in the next one. I will forget. Well, thank you, Kay Dacey. I will get all of this put together. And I don't know why I didn't upload last night. Sure that it does tonight. Box number one. Goes the chat again. Okay. I don't know. Honestly, don't know. Find a good case for you. I see. Yesterday was just a hot mess. Austin Smith, black Padres. Andrew Benintendi, Red Sox, green refractor. What? What am I doing wrong? What have I messed up this time? Oh, thank Jesus. I thought I'd go on and like wipe my ass with a Swanson refractor or something. Nolan Watson, Kansas City Royals. Cincinnati Reds, gray. Sweet dreams, Bob. Sweet dreams of me. Alright, so it's only midnight there, so it's not terrible. Luis Ortiz, Blue Rangers. That was going to be much worse. Tyler Stevenson, Refractor. That's a base auto. The Reds, good card. Everything, all that I saw shakes open, looked good. And like at that price point, like I probably would have bought more for myself than I should have. Next. Damn, $70 for a Canseco? They're cool cards. I mean, because, like, you know, like, those are the players that, like, I grew up with. You know, to have, like, an auto of them when, you know, autos didn't exist on cards, like, is just a very cool thing. Here we go. Brian Hayes, Pirates. Card is jacked up. What do you think happened to that? I mean, that makes it a one of one jacked up card. Newman, purple. Trey Tate Matheny. Red Sox, auto. Garrett Whitley. Interesting auto. And that's the fifth. The fifth no color colored auto box. Green Cody Poteet paper. Tristan McKenzie. Now, he fired me, Bergie. He fired me. Kazoo was apparently pulling heat for him. I don't know what he never says. Okay, I didn't know if you were in here. I don't have the Yeah, he definitely knows how to just, you know, love you and leave you. Hazy Frozen Rope fired me as his breaker because Kazoo pulled him better cards. Initiation Tyler J. Knicks, Padres. Dude, I mean, Nick, I have been pulling nothing but monster cards for 3 days. Purple Blake Perkins. Max Wotel. Mets. AJ Rez. I'm probably going to have to go back to his shop tonight to get more cases anyway. Austin Allen Gray. Because I think after I finish this, yours, and the other three-caser, Michael Matula Black. I'm only gonna have like one case left. Stuff is like crack. Except it makes you money. Garrett Whitley, Cray. One more box, and then it'll be halfway. Alright, this is box number four, so this will be the fourth. Yeah, I know the cleaning lady is pissed at me now because she made the bed, but she didn't put any origami swans on my robe. Tyler Stevenson, I think yes. Tyler Stevenson's, unless it was in another case. I'm getting so confused. So confused. Cautious too. It's not helping anything. Oh, Willie Adams. Aaron Judge, purple refractor, Yankees. I didn't eat until like midnight last night. Michael Soraka for the Bravos. Black refractor auto. And then I got a 10-minute walk to Kazoo Shop. Because this is what I was sent here to do. Prime pairings. Tyler J. Cole Stewart. Super. Finally came. Tyler J. Cole Stewart Prime Pairs. This is the first. Bob had basically every team. So I have to look. I'll double check and see who. I saw somebody in Kazoo's shop open, like, just a random box and hit a super out. Sean Newcomb for the Angels. Gold. Paper. And then that's the first one that I've hit out of 20-some cases. I wish it was like a Dylan Tate super. Like, that would be nice. Or just to get like the Dansby Swanson super auto. Alex Young for the Diamondbacks. Great. Ryan Hayes, blue. Colby Lard, auto. Nice. Nice box. Yeah, Bob. Oh, that's a number two. Yeah, Bob did have the Twins. So Bob should be happy. And a half to go. Come on. Take it easy, webcam. Cam. Shaw Giants. Josh Naylor for the Marlins. Nice card. Cody Ponce Brewers green paper. Eshelman Purple Refractor. I mean, it is clearly a nice card, but there's so many good cards that is. I didn't even throw down a Boom Goes the Dynamite, nothing. Taylor Ward, Angels. All right, let's move on. I've been waiting for it too, like it's, and it was overdue for one. Chris Betts Black for the Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Yeah, that I would, that I might have freaked out a little bit. Then I would have been, I mean, if it was like a, you know, a normal break where there was more than like four people involved. That would have been a tough random. Yeah, that's, I mean, every, like, uber big card that, you know, that I've hit that went to a random, like, the people ended up agreeing to, you know, sell it and split it. No second monitor, no mouse still. Because it was like midnight here when I stopped. And I haven't even seen like any like electronic stores or anything to you know, even like try and price out like what it would, you know, how much it would be and if it's worth it. That's a gas. I don't know that that's a fair trade. Let's see what we've got. Another plate. This time for Blake Snell of the Tampa Bay Devil Rays, a yellow printing plate. And everybody knows that yellow is the best. Russell, first auto, Kansas City Royals. Alex Young, green refractor. I wondered how long it was going to take for somebody to figure that out, Lee. I mean, because they're like, they're rare enough that you don't hear it like every, like all the time. But whatever color it is, I say that's the best color. It's just something stupid I do. Entertain myself. Hey, Nathan Kirby, purple refractor auto, Brewers. Brew Crew. It's the Brew Crew. Lucas Giolito, a blue paper. Blue paper. Lee, let's not be racist here, okay? You know, slavery is over. You can't just buy and sell black people on eBay. God, man. Or were you talking about something else? Reggie Martin Gray. There's a Benintendi for you. For the Boston Red Sockles. All right, more every color. Every pack we open is one step closer. One step closer. Right, two more here. Fana, don't remind me. I didn't do it. Do it as soon as this three caser is over. next 3-caser, and then I'm going to have to go to Kazoo's. Yeah, everything's in English. I mean, it's produced in the United States. Like, it's not like they make it here. Mooser, this is currently a break. You are welcome to buy a box that is in the store. Rip, I haven't had sushi yet. I've been eating like mostly noodles and fried stuff. But, Mooser, I will let you know that I'm backed up probably 3 hours on opening stuff. Bow Bro. Tigres. There were two that were personal favorites. This, the first night, is like ramen with like pork or something. Excellent. And had this one night. This, like, I didn't even know, like, the menu didn't have pictures on it. So I just had to ask, I just, in Google Translate, I just said, give me, like, your favorite. And that's what I got. It was good. And it was $8. Oh, Willie Calhoun, gray. Dude, the food is cheap. I mean, really cheap. I don't know if it's because there's, like, 212,000 like restaurants, you know, all over the place. There's no real shopping stuff I haven't found yet. It's just all restaurants, at least in between here and Kazoo's. Tucker. Nice auto for the Astros. Rihanna Rivera Jr. Purple Refractor. I've not seen any animals. I saw two people that had dogs and like no like stray cats or anything like that. Andrew Benintendi, green paper. Carson Fulmer. Auto for the White Sox. Nice. It's a good box. Alright, one more. One more and then one case. Alright, Nick, I am going to do your case as soon as this is done. I am sorry about that, Nick. I will get you something awesome. I can guarantee you 5 black refractor autos. I just don't know who they're gonna be of. Cases that had 6. Because it's not Asia edition. That's why I ripped. They took everything good and condensed it into like a 420 case run. And then added exclusive autos and stuff to it, just to be like, here. Oh, did you need the shit? I mean, for gardening or something? Ponce blue refractor. So I think, what, am I up to 5 boxes out of 20 cases that have not had a colored auto in it? DJ Stewart, green refractor auto. Not if they didn't stuff a whole bunch of color into it. I mean, gold refractor for Demi. Shaw Giants auto. Jake Cronenworth, blue paper. Black auto, Cody Ponce of the Brewers. Green auto and a black auto in this box. 2 colored autos. 2 20 of 35. Cornelius Randolph. I don't know how. Here's the last one. Room's starting to get tight again. God damn. For F's sake, man. I'm gonna screw this bitch down in just a few minutes. I don't like sake anyway, really. I need a nap. This is what I'm working on right now. Natural mineral water. Maybe the minerals aren't good for me. Maybe that's what it is. I think my body may be rejecting the healthy living of Tokyo. The daily exercise, the not eating red meat. I'm not sure that I've had any high fructose corn syrup in, since I've got here. Chris Shaw, Giants. Going through withdrawals, man. I'm getting the shakes for like a Five Guys burger. Cody Ponce, black. I have not seen any seaweed sandwiches. Although, I mean, I had seaweed in my ramen. It was tasty. Lambert Purple. I may have hit all Tracy Pack Pirates Gray. All 35 of the Cody Ponce Black Refractors. Bo Burrows. Nathan Kirby. Weird. Carson Sands, gray. Okay. This excess paper is really becoming a problem. Packing tape and peanuts too. Here we go. Chris Betts, Black Refractor. I actually think like closer to like 420, if the math is solid, because there's like 60 people with autos. You're getting 5 per case. You should be able to, you know, calculate it out roughly. Taylor Taylor Ward for the Angels. Donnie Dewey's for the Cubs. Yeah, I thought it was like an ironic number myself. Ronaldo Lopez, Washington Nationals. I mean, it's probably like a little bit lower because like two of the cases had six. I've yet to find one that has four, but I mean, it is possible. Hunter Renfroe Gray. Green paper, David Thompson. Yeah, those are like two per box. Hard as hell to get. Good night, Lee. What did you do in 13 seconds? Daisy frozen up. Damn, so they, I mean, that's more short printed than the autos. I can't decide if I like McGregor or not. He seems kind of like an asshole. But I don't know that much for sure. You get, I mean, are U.S. hobby or U.S. jumbo cases pulling 8 colored refractors a case? Because that's essentially what's coming out of this. Well, colored refractor autos. Jeff Degano, purple, New York. Tyler Stevenson for the Reds. I haven't seen any U.S. jumbo cases opened. Desmond Lindsay. But I can't imagine. I mean, has somebody been breaking it like 14 hours a day for 3 days? Kyle Wilcox, green paper. Maybe platinum. Platinum might not do it because it's a high card count. Taking too long. Michael Soraka, black refractor auto for the Braves. So two colored autos in that. Shit. I'm not going to want to look at draft for a little while. I already don't think I'm going to make shakes open any draft orders that come in, or hopefully he's already sold it all. I don't know. So what did Kazu hit you? Gray Jordan Aramzi. No, it's like, I believe the 23rd, it's only 10 days. Dang, nice. Sipping on HM. Oh, disgusting. What's wrong with you? I have not seen a red auto yet. I don't know. I mean, to hobby or something, because it seems odd that I wouldn't have seen a single one in, you know, 20-ish cases, but I already only saw the one super duper. Super dupe. Ugh, you got Biggio'd. You got green Biggio'd. Wah, wah. Sorry, folks. Every auto cannot be a winner. Russell, Kansas City. Kyle Tucker for the Astros is good. Is a good card. There's still a bunch of new release stuff coming out in the next like month. A lot of the stuff that was slated for December got pushed back. Bo Burrows, purple. And Brett Walker, great. Weird. Jacob Nix, the blue paper. Well, you wanted a red. How about a Bowman Black? Mike Nicarac, 1 out of 5 for the Rockies. Called it, Rip. I mean, technically it's a red. Interesting. It's only the second one of those that I've seen. The other one was the Swanson to 25. Half of a case left. That's it. Let the goodness come forth. No, we're not, we're not supposed to buy, get high on our own supply. So, and plus, I don't have $1,200 laying around, and on top of that, I'd like to stay married. It's all right. I'll survive. Bowman. Fantasy Impact, Kyle Freeland, insert auto. Some interesting autos out of this. Number 25 as well. Seriously, I'm almost dead. I'm not even like terribly excited by that. Black Michael Matul for the Ranger Dangers. Or Matt Cronover Gray. Green Josh Bell Refractor. Oh, wait, it's Saturday there. Should it be a club or something? Ash Russell. Auto. Dang, K-Dacy got the Dansby Swanson auto to 35 and the super. Initiation, Kevin Newman. Relic, gold paper. No, the black auto. I can't keep up with the hit parade. Three. This one and two more. This is a three case random teams. Three case random teams number one. I thought it would be more popular than it was. Yeah, I know the feeling. Let's turn around. Colby Lard auto for the Bravos. That's nice. But I have got to take a poop. I'm going to do my best to muscle through these last three boxes. Knicks, Padres. And a Austin Riley for the Braves. Double Braves Jones. This case is just gravy. This stuff is just color fire. Ryan Clark, green refractor for the Braves. Braves doing some work in this one. Spencer Adams, Tyler Nunn, purple Isaiah White. Casey Gillespie Gray. All right, there's that one. What's up, the Bears? Random. I don't think so, no. Yeah, no, random three is still in the, I think it's still in the store. Yeah, I think there might have been a problem with the upload, too. Like, I don't know what it is, but somebody said they didn't see the video, but I know for a fact that I went through and retitled all 29 videos and hit the upload. Maybe the computer went to sleep or something because it took so long. Yeah, I will be cleaning up the store tonight, so right, here we go. I like the way you work it, no diggity. Why the hell did that song just pop into my head? That make any sense? Or that I'm losing my mind. Nice card. Colby Allard Black. Black. It's technically a break, the Bears. A three-case random teams. But Bob bought 24 of the teams in number one and then bought 28 of the teams in number two. Chris Betts, Devil Rays. Did finally put a super up. Well, there's one PYT that's not like that's not filling. Like nobody wants, you know, wants it. I don't have time to do, you know, like the spot business to get the thing going. Printing plate. Chase Ingram, the New York Mets, black plate. Everybody knows black is the best. Billy Rogers, Gray. Dual pair, the prime pairings, Tyler J and Cole Stewart. No, it came out of this three case. Thing now. A purple Tanner Rainey. It is. It really, really is. I've never seen anything quite like it. Julio Urias green refractor. Of course. Tyler Alexander, green paper. Oh, Darren and Alyssa are going to lose their minds. I did it again. Next time I come, I'm going to bring a roll of duct tape with me. So, Chris Haas. If you have not already done so, give me a follow. Make me feel a little loved. I'm glad to hear it, Chris. Have you come to see the wonder that is Bowman Draft Asia Edition? Yes, it is the most loaded thing I've ever seen. I don't know. Gelf wanted me to get up to like. He told me to come back at like 300. It seems a little crazy. Maybe if I could get to 200, he wouldn't slap me. What do we have? Papers. Yeah, I think I had like 130 when I left for Tokyo. So, I mean, to pick up 50 is super impressive. Oh, Chris Haas, since you have not seen it, black refractors are included in these boxes. There's like 20 of them in each box. That is exclusive to the Asia. Ryan Mountcastle, blue paper. Some more of those blacks. More black refractors. Black refractors. Black waves. Like two a box. They are also exclusive. Dude, I definitely could have used a translator. I mean, not that many people speak English or are willing to speak it. One or the other. Taylor Ward, auto for the Angels. Nelson Rodriguez, gray for the Indians. Purple, Tyler Stevenson for the Reds. Purple, Phil Bickford for the Giants, refractor auto. Purple, Nurple. A Benton Diddy auto for the Red Sox. Oh, these black and red papers are also exclusive. I think there's like four in a box, something like that. Blue Tyler Stevenson, refractor. Gray, Roman Collins. And there she is. Clean up real quick, and then we will go through the autos. getting there. I'm getting there. Just give me a second. Good God, man. Yes, Black Autos only from Asia. They're numbered to 35. And they show up at a rate of 5 per case. Holy hell, it is hot as balls in here. Okay, for the love of God, can we do this right the first time? I think we are set for today's recap of the 3-case random team number 1. So here it is. We'll start with the base autos. Chris Betts, Devil Rays. Benintendi, Red Sox. Stevenson, Reds. Taylor Ward, Angels. Ash Russell, Royals. Another Benintendi, Beau Burrows, Tigers, Kyle Tucker, Astros, Chris Shaw, Giants, Beau Burrows, Tigers, Chris Shaw, Giants, Austin Riley, Braves, Colby Allard, Braves, Taylor Ward, Angels, Cabrian Hayes, Pirates, Garrett Whitley, Devil Rays, Tyler Stevenson, Reds, Ash Russell, Royals, Kyle Tucker, Astros, Josh Naylor, Marlins, Ash Russell, Royals, Colby Allard, Braves. And those are the base autos. Then refractor autos, Nolan Watson, Taylor Ward, Jacob Nix, Padres, Mark Wotell, Mets, Donnie Dewey's, Cubs, Tate Matheny, Red Sox, Jacob Nix, Padres, and Carson Fulmer, Then, as we're working down the line, purples. Phil Bickford, Nathan Kirby, Brewers, Degano, Yankees, and Rainey, Reds. Going further down the old color line, greens. DJ Stewart, Orioles, and the Connor Biggio, Astros. Then, well, let's just do those last. Impact, insert auto, 225. The black refractor autos, Cody Ponce, Brewers, Smith, Padres, Soraka, Braves, Matula, Rangers, Betts, Devil Rays, Ponce, Brewers, Betts, Devil Rays, Soraka, Braves, Tula Rangers, and Allard Braves. Oh, hell. Hang on. I forgot. I thought that looked soft. I left a whole stack over here. Plummer, Black, Holder, Base, Capitan, Yankees, Refractor, Degano, Yankees, Black, Richie Martin, Base, for the A's, Degano, Refractor, Yankees, Juan Hillman, Braves, Base, Nathan Kirby, Brewers Gold, Kyle Holder, Yankees, Refractor, Eric Jenkins, Rangers, Base, Christian Stewart, Black, Tyler Nevin, Purple for the Rockies, Andrew Suarez, Base for the Giants, Cam Gibson, Black for the Tigers, Tyler Rainey, Base for the Reds, three printing plates, and Josh Naylor, base for the Marlins. We got Juan Hillman Green for the Indians, Dansby Swanson, base for the Diamondbacks. Let's see. Dewey Base for the Cubs. Fancy Pants, Demi, Under Armour All-American, for whoever he plays for. Or, Nolan Watson, base for the Kansas City Royals. Alex Young, Black for the Diamondbacks. Maxwell Tell, Refractor for the Mets. Fancy card. Bell Bridges, purple for the Tigers. Tyler Nevin, base for the Rockies. And that's just a fancy card. A Bowman Black, red auto. 1/5 for Mike Nicarak. And the prime pairings. Tyler J., Cole Stewart, dual auto super refractor. That was it.